Don, I'm hungry like dog. It's hot like salty under this pepper.
Thank you.
Shot that sucker. like dog. Hiding like a little girl. There he is!
Thank you. 起。
Can't see!
Bang bang, killer. You sure showed those bandits who was boss.
Don't you be causing too.
Get out there and take care of my bandit problems. I got shipments coming, and I don't need no trouble on the roads. Get out there and take care of my bandit problems. I got shipments.
You'll find everything you needed, Sparky.
Racing is mighty important to this town. The toughest, best drivers are the ones that get the most respect. You do good on the track. Maybe Redstone will let you drive for him. Willing to try your luck on the circuits? Drive like you mean it.
Welcome, race fans. We've got another exciting time trial event today as our competitor tries to beat the track car time.
We'll be right back. You have to know. The human mutations weren't caused by cosmic radiation from the asteroid hit. The mutants were created by the Authority experimenting with nanotrites and humans. The failures were rejected and discarded into the wasteland like trash left to reproduce and spread. That's the truth. And that's what people need to know. I joined the Resistance after working with General Cross in the Old City.
Decrypting this ID drive is serious business. I need to focus.
Remember, to be of use to us, you must be able to move around freely. And the only way to do that is to gain Redstone's trust.
Blowing stuff up and hitting the Authority where it hurts. That's my game. Now, if you're as good as Elizabeth says you are, then I do believe you and I will get along nicely.
Good information about that Feltrite, and these canisters got nothing in them. So either you are trying to rip me off, or someone lied to me. Either way, this is a problem. Which means it's also a problem for you. If the gearheads even suspect I sent you there, they'll choke the power off. This calls for a more permanent solution. I need you to infiltrate their power plant. Permanently redirect the power lead straight here, and then kill as many of those bastards as you can. Once the place is secure, my boys will be able to take over. Problem solved. But it starts with you. Now you do this for me. Get those damn people good. We got a deal. Now, a little advice. That Caprino you're driving, it's not gonna last long against what the gearheads have waiting for you. I would see about getting something with a little more fight in it. I've got no more time for you. Take care of the gearheads, or I'll take care of you.
Good day.
Pardon?
Looks like you're trying to become Redstone's new tough guy. Well, for your sake, I hope you last longer than the last one.
Thank you.
Good job with those gear.
Name's Janny. I buy, I sell, I try to make a little money. Helps me keep my head above water. I got your basic and premium supplies. You need it, I got it. And if I don't got it, you probably don't need it. So, what you looking for? Always a pleasure, my friend.
You know that Caprino you got in? Hey.
Hello. Pardon?
If I don't got it, you don't need it. What you looking for? Anytime you need something, come back and see me.
If it isn't my old racing buddy. Back for some more whoop-ass loser? And just to make it interesting, if you beat me, you win my Monarch. All yours. It's the best set of wheels money can buy. Now, how are you gonna refuse an offer like that? I'm ready to go when you are.
Ladies and gentlemen, bandits and mutants, we've got another exciting
What can I do for you? Well, hello. Welcome to Sparky's, home of the best car parts and upgrades this side of Capital Prime. I've got everything to make your ride tougher, safer, and most importantly, faster. Look around, take your time. Drive carefully.
Thank you.
Decrypting this ID drive is serious business. I need to focus.
Remember, to be of use to us, you must be able to move around freely. And the only way to do that is to gain Redstone's trust.
You gotta make good with Redstone before we can start going after the authority.
All my stuff is A-plus primo. Anytime you need something, come back and see me.